Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today, we're diving into the adrenaline-pumping showdown between Sergeant Garcia and E2. Buckle up, because this story is full of twists and turns, where courage and cleverness go toe-to-toe. So here's the scoop. Our man Sergeant Garcia finds himself stuck with a locked-down X-29 spacecraft. Not ideal. The crafty E2 has locked it up tight, but Garcia isn't one to give up. Instead, he sets his sights on a hover platform to keep his mission alive, showing off some serious resourcefulness. Garcia's got one big mission to capture the notorious villain Wiccans. This is no easy trek. He's got to cover 1,000 miles with limited hydrogen fuel and loads of grit. Lucky for him, the hover platform can run on solar power too, which buys him some time and keeps the journey alive. It's all about determination, folks. As Garcia powers through the distance, it isn't long before E2 catches up using the X-29 talk about having the need for speed. They come face to face, hovering above the trees, and things get intense as E2 demands Garcia to surrender or face the sonic cannon. The tension is real, and you can feel it in the air, like a live wire. Now this is where Garcia's brain power shines. E2 threatens to blast him with the sonic cannon, but Garcia's got a plan up his sleeve. When E2 fires, Garcia throws a hydrogen canister right into the fray. Boom! The canister explodes in a fiery burst, sending the X-29 spiraling out of control. Talk about turning the tables. The explosion is massive, sending shockwaves through the skies. Garcia's hover platform is obliterated as he's thrown through the air, but he's as tough as they come. Coming down hard, he shakes off the impact, ready for whatever comes next. The X-29 is in flames. A burning wreck marking the start of a rescue mission. Garcia spots Lindsay trapped inside the smoldering X-29. With flames licking around him, he plunges into the danger. The self-healing foam has kept her safe from harm so far, but it's up to him to get her out before things take a turn for the worse. This guy is like a superhero in action. Here's the twist. You'd think after all this, Garcia would leave E2 to his fate. But no. He's heading back into the inferno to save him too. It's a risky move, showing just how complex human connections can be. Against the odds, Garcia smashes through to E2, pulling him to safety as the raging fire roars behind them. When the dust finally settles, Sergeant Garcia has done the impossible, saved his nemesis, and secured Lindsay, but at a heavy cost. His systems are fried and he's offline, resting on the ground. But are they safe now? What happens next? This epic adventure definitely leaves us hanging on the edge of our seats. If you enjoyed the showdown or have your theories about what might happen next, drop them in the comments below. And hey, don't forget to like and subscribe. Hit that bell so you won't miss any updates. See you in the next epic chapter, everyone.